Here's how it's done. At each launch control facility, there's a security police flight security controller in an office above ground. When the combat crew below receives a penetration signal on the console, they immediately notify the security flight controller. The SP controller quickly summons the alert team, poised for immediate response. These trained alert teams need only a short briefing before their quick departure to a penetrated site.